This month in our skill progression, it is one of the hardest skills in the curriculum, the Maradona term. In soccer around the world, some coaches wait until they're much older to teach this difficult skill, the Maradona turn. However, with the Happy Feet approach, we've found success even teaching the Maradona to three-year-olds. In the Maradona, we're gonna take three different skills. One of our base skills, the stop bob, adding in a rollover with another stop bob, and then finally ending with a pullback. First step of the skill is for them to say stop bob on their strong dominant foot. They're gonna roll bob from one foot to the other and again say stop bob. After that, they're gonna do an awesome pullback and turn and chase the ball.